Okay, so we got to start this dozer today. It's been only sitting for about 10 years, but some ding dong stole the fuel cap. We're draining the water out of the tank. Actually, it looks pretty good in the tank, but we'll see what happens when we get diesel. Hopefully, we can get most of it out. Otherwise, this could be a bear cat to get running. It's a TD25 International, 1969. It's been sitting there a while, I'm afraid. I think we'll just drain it all out. Okay, we got our new batteries in here. We're gonna see if she cranks over, but been sitting a while without that bucket on the lid or the exhaust.
Well, I heard the compression. You could hear it make a pressure.
Got a little bit too much juice in there, I think.
Yeah, she's getting the old juice now.
Thank you.
Woo!
I'll be